everybody doing? Welcome to CCTV. Chris speaking. All you celestial watchers. I don't know. You people are so addicted to watching the skies with me that you don't care what I show. So, I found this mothership, and I'm going to do me a little decloud. I'm going to do me a little decloud video, okay? So, let's do it. Okay, so it's, what's today's date? 9/26/2020. Okay, now look over here on top here. The time is 10:10 in the morning. The picture before this, what was happening was there was, you know, and I'll show it to you in a minute, but I'm going to erase this cloud to see what happens. But there was two suns coming up, and this thing shot out of the sky. I got the pictures. I'm going to put together the video, but right now I just want to decloud this. I have not used my new declouder in a while. Not my new one. I am going to try to do it a little bit different than I used to do. I have more skills. Let's see if I can do that. Before, I used to take off just a little layer, What I'm going to try right now is to take off the whole front layer in real time. Without missing anything. Let's just try it. Boom. The ship is coming clear. I like that. Know what I'm doing? I'm just wrangling up the clouds. These clouds are made by this ship. I'll just take a little bit of time off. It's not perfect science on this, guys. I kind of stumbled onto it. And these hazy clouds, I don't know how they're going to come out. But you can see, there's this huge shape here going on. I think that thing's a rudder. Look at that. That's a rudder. Let's see. What else kind of eraser can I use? This is what I usually get a hold of. Like this. Little one. Kind of take out little chunks, what happens. To reveal part of the ship. So I never know what's going to really happen when I do this, because it's kind of perfect science. I'm going to try to take off little chunks. What happened? It only takes off what's not the hell that cloud it took off. Wow, just revealed that whole thing. A lot bigger than meets the eye, huh? See if we can get rid of that. Oh, yeah, that's pretty big. If we can get rid of some of this. Leaves whatever the cloud, you know, whatever part of the ship it leaves it. Haha, look at that. What is that leaving? I don't know if this is going to take it out or. No, they took it out. all it is there. It's that one piece. I'm just trying to take some of this off. This looks like all distraction. Clouds are coming out of right there. That what happens? Maybe it's just a big saucer cigar looking thing, and that's all an illusion with the smoke and the mirrors. But if not, I can put it back, right? So, let's see. Yeah, more like it. Mystery. Good morning, everybody. What's up? I got concentrating there for a second. Catching me declouding. Now, I know, Gil, you love this stuff. I'm going to try to decloud the clouds that this ship came in with. And what it will do is if I try to take something off that's not cloud, it'll just take it and remove it completely. You can see the difference. So I'm going to just try to remove that one big cloud. I used to do this real small increments, but I think I can get away with big clouds like that. Okay, let's see how I do. I'm going to erase that cloud. Ooh, cuts right through. See how it cuts through to the blue, like this blue over here? Now let's go over here. I'm just going to hone in on that little area. Not going to take too much because it'll mess it up. You won't get a true reading. That's getting a true reading right there. So we're going to just kind of decloud the bottom of this thing. Did some experimenting on it to see what was the best way to do it. I actually did the recording on it. Let's see if it reveals that little line there. See, I won't take that. Change it to something else that's not part of the ship. Stuff like that, just a little bit. Let's what's behind it, right? Take my time. I'm trying to slowly uncover what I think I see here. Get rid of that red. See if this leaves it white. Now right here, it looks like a double edge. Right? So I'm gonna assume that's got some depth goes that way. I'm not gonna try to take too much off of this at one time. I really want to see what's under here right now. Layer off at a time. Sometimes this is pretty freaky. I think those are like apartments hanging upside down. That's what it looks like. It's really weird when you start uncovering this stuff. Anyway, so we know that it's a ship right there. We see it. Try to follow the highlights so I don't get something else that I don't want. Clouds are pretty on there. Pretty smoky stuff here. Oh, yeah. What is that right there, guys? There you go. Now you're starting to see the outline of the ship right there. Not sure about this piece. I don't want to. Let's try to see if that's just smoke and mirrors right there. Yeah, it's hard to figure out where to. Yeah. Hard to figure out where to do. Where to go. I think something's right there. You know, people just never know what you're gonna find in a box of chocolates. That's crazy, right? It's a whole city behind a cloud. And right here, you can see behind me. Let's see if there's some more city back here. This is insane, right? We'll see if it's insane. It's going down. I can see it behind the cloud. Alright, let's see what else we can get. Let's see why it's all. That looks like the sun. Going along here, folks, and I'm decluttering this. I don't know if that's something outside the ship or what, but you're reading something. See this line of dark stuff, right? You see how it's light and dark? Let's just take away. Take away. Zoom into that, but that could actually be a ship riding aside the bigger ship. It's got its own cloud base. That's what it looks like. This could be an engine part right here. It's a ship all by itself right there.
Thank you. This book of the law shall not depart out of thy mouth, but thou shalt meditate therein day and night, that thou mayest observe to do according to all that is written therein. For then thou shalt make thy way prosperous, and then thou shalt have good success. With my whole heart have I sought thee. Oh, let me not wander from thy commandments. Thy word have I hid in my heart, that I might not sin against thee. Isaiah 48. The grass withereth, the flower fadeth, but the word of our God shall stand forever.
Thank you. Thank you.